Since the death of Bachenga on Tuesday, a number of masses have been held at Our Lady of Perpetual Help Church at Nyamitanga Cathedral to pray for the soul of Emeritus Archbishop Paul Bachenga to rest in peace. The masses will continue to be held up to Sunday when he will be buried. The head of the sisters, Sister Romina Bonikonsili Nyamera, said Bachenga was a very special shepherd whose preaching and leadership was unquestionable.
To explain the mysteries of God, the young and old grew in faith through his inspirations, his knowledge of scripture.
She adds that she will never forget his simplicity. Late Bachenga was not materialistic. Sister Nyamera noted that as the sisters in the Archdiocese, Bachenga has been there for them spiritually and socially.
He lived in the present, detached from materialism. We were Archbishop Emeritus Paul K. Bachenga.
Today evening, another Mass was held at Nyamitanga Cathedral. It was led by Father Javes Nyekaningamanya. He told the congregation how Bachenga did his part to expand the parishes in the Archdiocese. He said that Bachenga welcomed so many groups into the Archdiocese. Preparations to have Bachenga's final resting home inside Our Lady of Perpetual Help Church are underway. A number of masses will be held until Sunday. This story has been compiled by Adolf Ayoreka for the news.